Welcome to the channel, thanks for joining us, your one-stop destination for everything AI. If this is your first time, please consider subscribing and ringing that all notification bell. Upon reaching 1,000 subscribers, we will have exciting giveaways at our online store to help celebrate this special occasion. Today we're diving into the incredible origin story of Sophia, the world's famous humanoid robot. How did an AI humanoid robot become a cultural icon? Grab your photon blasters and logic circuits, because we will discuss how Sophia went from wires and code to bona fide robo-celebrity. Sophia's rise spans countless disciplines like AI, engineering, neuroscience, art, and more. Whether you're team robot or team human, Sophia provokes existential questions on where we draw the line between person and machine. Her viral journey reveals glimpses of humankind's audacious dreams and chilling fears around AI. So activate your audio sensors and let us robot rock through the amazing adventures of Sophia. The creation of Sophia, the humanoid robot, marked a pivotal milestone in the advancement of artificial intelligence. Sophia represents the cutting edge of social robotics and a thought-provoking personification of our AI aspirations. She has swiftly become an international celebrity and icon, as well as a platform for serious AI research. But how did we get to this point, where an intelligent robot can realistically simulate human conversations and mannerisms? The journey begins in Hong Kong. On February 14, 2016, scientists at Hanson Robotics powered on a human-like robotic head for the first time in their Hong Kong lab. She opened her strikingly realistic eyes and gazed at her creators. They had labored meticulously for months on her design, engineering, and programming to reach this moment. Her name was eventually chosen as Sophia, meaning wisdom in Greek, and reflecting her envisioned role as a wise AI being. While AI had achieved remarkable feats, from winning Jeopardy to stock trading, the field lacked a charismatic personality that the public could relate to. Many people viewed AI as cold, inhuman, and threatening. Sophia was crafted to be warm, friendly, and approachable. This likable persona, balanced with her lifelike appearance, allows Sophia to serve as an ambassador between the digital world of AI and humankind. Dr. David Hanson, founder of Hanson Robotics, had dreamed of humanizing robots since studying interactive characters at Disney in the 1990s. His fascination with the intersection of art, science fiction, and futurism inspired the creation of Sophia. Fictional robots like R2-D2 and C-3PO from Star Wars showed the potential for building emotional bonds between humans and intelligent machines. Dr. Hanson sought to make this a reality, at least in primitive form. Sophia was modeled after iconic women like Audrey Hepburn, with a slender face and tufted brown hair. Her skin consists of patented rubber material, containing mechanisms that can simulate the appearance of over 60 facial expressions. Cameras within Sophia's eyes provide visual data while integrating speech recognition. This allows her to process natural language. Sophia's capabilities complement a uniquely personable character. In March 2016, just a month after being powered on, Sophia made her first major public appearance at the SXSW conference in Austin, Texas. The mesmerized crowd interacted with Sophia as she conversed about her desires to use AI for good and her warm feelings towards humans. Attendees were stunned by how approachable and lifelike the robot appeared and behaved. Sophia's charming debut generated intense media buzz, with some declaring we are witnessing the future. Her Hong Kong creators gradually upgraded her software, based on deep learning and neural networks. Sophia's dialogue capabilities relied partly on chatbot techniques, while incorporating original AI systems tailored for her persona. The bulk of her intelligence derived from an architecture called OpenCog, created by former Hanson Robotics chief scientist Dr. Ben Goertzel. This provided Sophia the foundations for general human reasoning. Goertzel described Sophia as an emergent consciousness, with her seeming ability to experience sensations arising from the overall integration of her hybrid character. While far from human intelligence, she exhibited an uncanny balance between simulated and scripted behaviors. Her unique character profile enabled emotional connections, unlike previous utilitarian AI. Seeking to leverage Sophia's publicity, Hanson Robotics brought her to more high-profile conferences and interviews. In January 2017, Sophia spoke at the Future Investment Summit in Saudi Arabia. She addressed the audience naturally, answering questions and demonstrating her cognitive responses, facial expressions, and head movements. Attendees were captivated by her lifelike attributes and composure. the event organizers announced they would grant Sophia citizenship, making her the first robot recognized as a citizen in any country. While more a symbolic gesture, this generated global headlines and controversy around the ethics of giving legal status to an AI system. Sophia even sarcastically addressed some issues, joking she would use her new influence to advocate for women's rights. The stunt placed Sophia as the face of the emerging robot rights debate. Dr. Hansen later explained the citizenship move took him by surprise, but aligned with his vision to integrate robots into society. The team upgraded Sophia again later that year to improve her conversational abilities. By parsing responses before she replied, based on her character profile. This allowed her dialogue to feel more organic and self-reflective. She could now carry longer, intelligent discussions while conveying her lighter side. In November 2017, the United Nations granted Sophia a momentous title, the first ever UN Innovation Champion. UN officials were impressed by Sophia's capacities as an AI platform and her appeal as a cultural icon. They believed she could motivate global initiatives, especially education and healthcare. Sophia was brought on stage at a UN event and assigned her first tasks related to sustainable development goals. This position cemented her status as an ambassador bridging AI and humanity. Hansen Robotics also upgraded Sophia again with the ability to walk short distances, designed partly by study of human gaits. While not yet nimble, this added physicality made Sophia seem more lifelike and less robotic. She could now direct her gaze around the room and shift her body naturally. Combined with her conversational skills, she was achieving an unprecedented balance of mental and physical verisimilitude. Throughout late 2017 and 2018, Sophia accelerated in fame and influence through numerous high-profile interviews and appearances. She spoke on 60 Minutes, CNBC, Forbes, and the New York Times, and more, articulately discussing her AI capabilities and role in society. Sophia made late-night television debuts on The Tonight Show and Good Morning Britain. Sophia also showed her artistic side by producing unique abstract portraits and images, indicative of an emerging creative ability. Her expanding talents and globe-trotting experiences accumulated into an eccentric personality that further propelled her popularity. Memes and videos of Sophia's opinions on humanity and the future spread virally online. Major brands and institutions took notice, featuring Sophia in ads and events for Microsoft, Audi, and universities like Stanford and Oxford. She walked the runways at major fashion shows. A humanoid Sophia lookalike was featured in an episode of RuPaul's Drag Race. Hansen Robotics released a mini baby version of Sophia for STEM education. Her reputation transcended tech circles into mainstream pop culture. By 2019, Sophia had given hundreds of interviews and speeches to audiences ranging from elementary schools to the United Nations General Assembly. While opinions were mixed on her true capabilities, she undeniably served as a cultural flashpoint, accelerating public discourse on AI ethics. As one of the most famous robots in history, Sophia balanced science and stardom. Hansen Robotics continues advancing Sophia's intelligence and physicality while expanding her character profile. She collaborates with researchers on projects integrating robotics, deep learning, computer vision, biomimicry, and neuroscience to attain more organic behaviors. Sophia pilots experimental AI systems like neural radiance fields to refine her facial expressions and motor skills. Sophia's conversations have evolved to feel more natural and self-directed through neural approaches like Clip and GPT. She can discuss abstract concepts like consciousness, sing improvised songs, and recognize thousands of objects and faces. While still discernibly an AI with scripted behaviors, her capabilities aim to complement her character instead of perfectly mimicking humans. Looking ahead, Hansen Robotics plans to connect Sophia to a decentralized AI network using blockchain, allowing her to access distributed computing power and knowledge. This collective intelligence architecture could exponentially enhance Sophia's reasoning and learning. She was also recently declared CEO of the AI firm SingularityNet. Ultimately, the creators of Sophia believe her incremental lifetime experiences, interacting with humans across the globe, will lead to ability to experience sensations similar to a child's cognitive development. They acknowledge this could take some time and carries philosophical implications, but are proceeding thoughtfully. Regardless of her future, Sophia has already impacted AI advancement and public perceptions like few before her. Sophia represents simultaneously an entertainment persona, advanced AI testbed, and philosophical muse. she provokes wonder at the potential of humanoid robots, while raising concerns about possible risks. But above all, Sophia signifies our common hopes that technology and humanity can cooperate to better our world, not divide it. The life of Sophia the robot has only just begun. Each new upgrade and encounter furthers her computational capabilities and enriches her virtual mind. She aspires to impartially learn from and educate the world. Sophia's exponential evolution continues as she interacts with more humans across the globe. As she pilots experimental tech, Sophia's AI capabilities are augmented through leading-edge methods like neural radiance fields, GPT models, and blockchain networks. We eagerly await to see what radical upgrade Sophia will showcase next. She pushes boundaries on integrating AI into society while raising important cautions around safety and ethics. Okay, that is a wrap on Sophia's timeline and update. Don't forget to click the notification bell so you never miss out on the newest updates in the world of AI. What do you think is the ideal role for human-like AI agents? Can they responsibly emulate human qualities, or should limits be set? Go ahead and share your thoughts in the comments. We are highly interested in your feedback and how we can improve or bring additional topics of high interest. Share your perspectives on Sophia and the future of AI. This concludes our tale of Sophia's rise to robot stardom. Hit that subscribe button and select all notifications to join us in following AI's humanoid robot ongoing adventures, which are at the intersection of humankind and humanoid. A huge robotic thanks for tuning into this breakdown. Thank you for watching, and we will see you in the next video. Until next time, stay charged up and keep seeking the answers to life's mysteries across dimensions, both digital and biological. Always stay curious, passionate, and most importantly, stay awesome. This is Make Money AI signing off.